Darren Bazeley had spent much of the first half of the season in the treatment room. He gave Hornets fans a reminder of what they were missing with that wonderful strike at Blackpool. The Tangerines back on level terms